Hi guys, this is GIS and Remote Sensing Basic YouTube channel. In this video, we go to see how to download the Landsat imagery from Earth Explorer website. Now I open the Earth Explorer USGS website. This is the home page of the website. If you are a new user, you go to register in the register button. I am an existing user. I am going to log in. Okay. First of all, you go to, you just move where you want to download the satellite imagery. Then select which area you want to download by clicking in the images. These four selected areas lat longs are presented here in the search criteria. Then you go to the date range from 2 to I select January 2022, June 2020. And then I'm going for data sets. Here I select the Landsat. Now I want to download the Landsat 8 imagery. So I select the Landsat collection 1 level 1. In that Landsat 8 OLA is there. I selected it and go for additional criteria and give the cloud cover less than 10% for good data and go to the result. Now some images are opened. Here I select one image in the view option. Okay, this is a good one. I'm going to download it in the download option. The last one is consisting the entire all the bands, so I downloaded it. Okay, in the same way we also download the other type of satellite images by selecting data sets. For example, some digital elevation data also there, like SRTM and others. Okay, thank you for watching. Subscribe and click the bell icon for further videos.